I know what you're thinking. Why am I suddenly going all over the world in really amazing cars, almost no questions asked? Well, don't think too hard about it. Save your brain cells for where you need them, you know, on the track. All you need to know is you're doing well. And there's brands out there that want to be attached to your name. Here's the nice bit. You get to choose who suits you best. So get reading the finer details because they're all going to demand different things from you. And each sponsor will offer different rewards, too. The final thing to consider is loyalty. You can only go so far with some sponsors, so don't be afraid to jump ship for a higher reward further down the road. It's all about keeping you racing, all right?
If I say Gymkhana, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
Donuts. Cars doing donuts.
What's the second thing that comes to mind?
Horses not doing donuts.
Correct. But you were right the first time. It's all about them hearse purrs, baby. Just to be clear, I'm talking about cars, not actual horses.
Got it.
Drift, jump, and donut your way to success in these custom-built stunt arenas.
You need to string together tricks and stunts and post the best score you can in the allotted time.
Keep the crowd hyped and don't get motion sick.
Yeah, don't mess up the interior.
We'll have to hose it out. We're going to charge you.
Thank you. dance at night with monsters in my mind. They say you best be quiet. I like it, no, I won't shut my mouth. That's not what I'm about. You know I built this house.
Popular in the U.S. of A. USA! USA!
What's this Pathfinder event all about?
You gotta be real brave.
听听这漫天的欢呼声，我几乎都听不到自己的声音
We'll be right back.